Thanks for joining us. I'm Paul Martino. Here's what's happening. The country mourns the death of Supreme Court Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg. Here in Pennsylvania, Governor Wolf ordering flags at state facilities to half staff. We've got a live look outside the Supreme Court where crowds of mourners continue to express their sympathies tonight, more than 24 hours after her passing.